Hello everyone. Welcome back to yet another video of discovering new and different careers. So if I have to talk about the career that we're going to discuss today, I have to ask a few questions from you. How many of you have an insurance policy? Let's say it's not you, but then it may be your parents. How about if I talk about certain loans? How about if I talk about the interest you pay on those loans? So I would say that none of us can escape from the loans, from the interest we pay, from the premiums we receive. So did you guess what I'm going to talk about today? The career that we're going to discuss? Well, I guess you hit the bullseye. Today, we're going to talk about an actuary. What is actuarial science? Well, and how can you pursue this course? Where would you land up once you become an actuary? And what are the salary packages that an actuary can expect? So stay tuned for more. When I started talking about an actuary, and I discussed a lot about insurance, I discussed a lot about interest, more or less, I was talking about the finances. So an actuary is a profession which deals with finances. Finances kis tarah se? Whenever a corporate house and an insurance company, banking sector, they make certain policies, it is an actuary's work to decide upon the kind of policies that needs to be framed so that the corporate house, the insurance company, the banking sector, or the banks they are into, they don't actually face risks, financial risks. तो जितने भी आप पॉलिसीज आप इंश्योरेंस की देखते हो या सुनते हो या जो इंश्योरेंस एजेंट्स आपसे डिस्कस करते हैं, ये सारी जो पॉलिसीज हैं, दे आर फ्रेम्ड बाय एन एक्चुअरी, दे आर द वर्क ऑफ एन एक्चुअरी. सो नाउ दैट यू हैव अ बेसिक जिस्ट ऑफ व्हाट एन एक्चुअरी डज, वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड हु कैन एक्चुअली बिकम एन एक्चुअरी. सो एक्चुअली बनने के लिए बेसिकली वॉट यू नीड इज एन इंटरेस्ट इन मैथ्स. इफ यू आर गुड विद नंबर्स, इफ यू कैन सिट फॉर लॉन्ग ड्यूरेशंस, इफ यू कैन रियली वर्क विद डेटा, स्टैटिस्टिक्स आपका मनपसंद सब्जेक्ट है, क्वांटिटेटिव स्टडीज इज वॉट यू लाइक टू डू, यू आर एन एप्ट कैंडिडेट टू बिकम एन एक्चुअरी. नाउ फॉर बिकमिंग एन एक्चुअरी, which you can do so after your 12th grade or your graduation or your post graduation. Becoming a member of Institute of Actuaries of India, you need to clear the paper of ACET, that is Actuarial Common Entrance Test. Ab is test mein kya include hota hai, what are the components of the test? So first and foremost, we need to talk about maths, we need to talk about statistics, we need to talk about your quantitative aptitude, your reasoning skills, which form a basic structure of the paper. And then not to forget English. English is also forming a part and parcel of this particular test. So you have to be prepared, well prepared, I would say, for ACET exam. So once you clear your ACET paper, there are 15 sets which are followed by it. And then if you clear, let's say even 4 of them, then you are taken as an associate to this particular course. But mind it, this is one of the toughest examinations. So when I say it is one of the toughest examinations, that means you need to work a lot. So when we work a lot, success is always sweet. That means the salary that you can expect is on a higher scale. So an average salary, if I talk about of an actuary, the average salary an actuary can expect is somewhere around 10 lakhs. अगर अगर आप एक्चुअली बनते हैं तो जो आपका फर्स्ट ईयर है लाइक यू हैव नॉट इवन कंप्लीटेड वन ईयर यू कैन एक्सपेक्ट अ सैलरी इन एवरेज सैलरी ऑफ समवेयर अराउंड 3 to 4 lakhs. इफ यू बिकम एन एक्चुअरी हु इज एक्सपीरियंस्ड इनफ लेट्स से 2 to 4 years द सैलरी गोज वे हायर एंड देन an experienced or a senior actuary can expect a salary of let's say 30 lakhs and more. Yes, so the fruit of hard work is way sweeter. That is what I said before also. Now many of us have this question that why should we pursue actuary because it might take us 3 to 4 years or maybe a bit longer than that. Isn't it better if we pursue MBA in insurance? Well, it's right that if you do an MBA in insurance, you might earn the same, the same salary or the same profile. But an actuary's work is a bit different when we compare it to an MBA. Today, the scope of actuary is much more and on a much larger perspective than that of an MBA, because when you do an MBA in insurance sciences, you basically get into financial analyst job, which an actuary can also do. But then the actuary also works on the pricing model, the financial modeling, and more such prospects. So definitely it is up to you to decide whether you're a fit bill for an MBA in insurance or you can work better as an actuary. So now if I have to talk about the universities or the institutes that offer the course of actuaries, they are Institute of Actuaries in Mumbai in India, which is in Mumbai, then Department of Statistics, again Mumbai University, Institute of Insurance and Risk Management, which is in Telangana, Shivaji University, Maharashtra, Christ University, Karnataka. Then, if I talk about the foreign universities, there are some foreign universities again, which are quite renowned for actuarial courses. They are Arizona State University for advanced curriculum. Then you have Australian National University, Macquarie University, Florida State University, Boston University, McMaster University, and there are a lot more. Now that I've already said that this is one of the toughest examinations, are there any exemptions for ACET exam? Well, yes, there are. So IAI has some mutual agreements with some international bodies that if they clear certain subjects from those international bodies, they'll be treated as members of IAI. So these international bodies are IFOA. So the full form goes as the Institute and Faculty of Actuaries. Then we have the Actuarial Society and the IAI Australia. So students, they normally prefer covering their subjects from IFOA. Why? Because it is said that the paper is comparatively easier. But again, if I'm talking about the paper being easy, they charge accordingly. Means there are hefty sums of money involved. Again, the decision is yours. So you can very well decide whether you have to really appear from the international bodies or you have to take the paper from IAI India itself. So that is it for the day. If you have any questions, any queries, put them in the description box below and I'll make sure to answer each and every one of them. Thank you and have a nice day.